It's made of insulation board, which you can get at Home Depot. I use spackling, which you use on walls. Final layer is just house paint. That's usually castaway materials.
Well, there's some kind of armature in there, isn't there?
There's no armature. It's just laminated insulation foam.
Really?
It's backed up with wood frame just to keep it all together. Basically, it's light enough where one person can lift up each section. Two people can lift up the whole piece. It's very light.
And was there a purpose to not concealing what the styrofoam, whatever it is, like the...
I wanted to show what the material is.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very ubiquitous material found in construction sites.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone can work with it. It's a very inexpensive material. A lot of times you can find discarded sheets, you know, pieces of foam on the street that you can recycle. I would say probably 30% of this is recycled material.
It looks like, you must have a pretty large studio to create something this big.
I have a large ceiling height in the studio.
Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you so much for talking to us. I appreciate
it.